They fucking put that gun in his fucking back and they shot him!